broken glass often by the sea. Holding on to things we don't really need. Our edges used to fit together perfectly.